My name is Steven Hinton, and I have always dreamt of being an air racer. I guess it's because I was born into the world of vintage military aviation. My family operates a warbird museum called the Plains of Fame in Chino, California. It's incredible to think that at the same young age at which I learned to fly, World War II cadets were training for war.